Well, 5 full bombs wouldn't be a big deal. I mean, it would, you know, it wouldn't be great, but like compared to using, you know, 30 partial bombs or whatever the heck I'm doing in stage 1 here. Because again, the partial bombs are 2.5 times more rank damage than a full bomb. Oh damn. Okay, they didn't drop a thing. I thought that robot was gonna drop me a bomb fragment, but he did not. Alright, you wanna pro tip how to kill a stage 1 boss in survival? Just shoot the center. Like, literally don't shoot anything else, just shoot the center. Oh shit. Okay, I didn't do enough damage. Darn. It's okay. We're still very much on target with score, actually, even though I missed out on some points there. That was early. Bummer. Wow. Okay, that was kind of crazy. All of my options went off screen. This is now very bad. Come on, give me something. We ended up on target. 225. We good. Every Yagawa game have this stage 1 boss. Not that rider, I don't think. Less than ideal. Might still work out. Is that reason right? Or I'll drop. That can work too. God damn it. I didn't think that'd be easy. Okay, this is now very bad. Keep having these, like, really crap runs that would otherwise have been great. Like, my score here is actually really solid. It's just, I metal dropped and I died twice there. So now I'm in an awkward setup for MIDI. Hey, that's what I said, Plasmo. I said not Batrider. And not really buck rate either, honestly. Like, it's kind of similar. But not when you're playing it for score. Everything is super different in buck rate when you're playing for score. Come on.
Oh.
Not great. Got it. Alright. This will do well. Might actually hit 6. My apologies, we have to sit through it again, though. How you doing? Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good for streaming, actually. You know, we can read chat, we can talk, we can vibe. I could watch another stream right now if I wanted to. Little 3-minute podcast with each milk. Only for this one. The other ones require so much focus that, like, I could not do that. It probably doesn't look intense, but trust me, the stage 3 milk is insanely intense. Like, I'm focusing real hard. So, who all's still here? It's late. I should be asleep. Work tomorrow is gonna be fun. Are we gonna get another cycle, or is this time out? Hog. It's a mood. Work until the sun rises. Time out here. No. Yo, we get a whole other cycle. We're gonna hit 6. Nice. I can tell because of the music, there's a certain loop in the music, and then depending on where she moves right when this chord hits, that's how you know. .606. Nice. I'll take that. Yeah, that's what I've heard. I haven't talked with her about it myself, but Icarus said something similar to me when I was talking to him about the Earth Crisis milk a while back. He said she uses a musical cue. And watching her at Kimono Michi, you could tell she was listening intently to the music for a second to kind of get her pulse back and figure out where she was at with the timer. It was crazy to me that she was able to, like, go do, like, a little mini interview and then still come back and be within like fractions of a second of getting the boss kill. After like literally completely getting up from the cab and going to do something else for a while. So impressive. She got off the cab, it was so great. It was just like such a good, like, man, just showing off, but in like such a collected way, you know? The chat response to that was so great. People saying stuff like, this is now my new favorite player of anything ever. Or when she took a selfie during the Graze Milk in stage 6. Like, someone in the chat wrote, like, feeling cute, might world record Garega later. Okay. It was a bad place to die, but... it's actually, you know, all things considered, pretty okay. I just gotta do decently at the first phase of Kasumi. Which, you know, that's hard. Kasumi's tough. Kasumi can be very mean. Yeah, we got some big mean energy right now. Yeah, but you can bully shooty though. Like, once I learned how to bully shooty, it was actually kind of fun. Uh-oh. Stay over there. I want you to stay over there. Nice. You listen to me. I appreciate that. Uh-oh. Just a little bit off with that. So we're just gonna end it right there. But stage 4 is gonna be hell now. Come on, please die. Cool. Now you. Oh, shit. It was actually really bad. So I did not want to have to use the bomb there, but I didn't die, so there's that. Oh shit. I didn't even realize it was gonna hit 9. Sweet! Got it. Oh shit, okay. Okay, so this is actually not great in terms of my resources. I have a life. But I don't have 2 Hadou, which means I can't do the Hadou trick at the start of stage 5 correctly. Might be able to do it if I suicide. I might just barely have enough for that. Depends on what my fragment count looks like. So if I SD... Yeah, I think that's got to be the plan, Plasma. If I SD or just, like, accidentally die during this fight, then, we'll be good. I should be... If I don't have 20 fragments right now, then I have, like, 18 or something, and I'll be able to get 2 more from the small tanks in the opening of stage 5. Okay, so we blew off all the propellers. Okay, so that was a quick phase 1. Oh god. Okay. The double spinny is so incredibly mean. Just keep pulling out the spinnies, huh? You know what? I might try to keep my stock for the opening of stage 5. So I feel like it's probably a good idea to have extra resources for the opening section of page 5. Oh god, I'm dumb. Well, I'll just die right there, because I wasn't expecting the way this boss works. So never mind. Yeah, okay, so we need one fragment. However, we also only have a side option, so that's...
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
We still only have side options. Okay. Okay. Now this is big scary. Definitely wanted to keep that rocket, to be honest, but... Oh boy. Oh no. Not gonna deal. Alright. The music is not loud enough for how pumped I am right now. Can't believe the first one of these guys that spawned in the last run was a burner one. It's like the worst possible setup for it, and that's what I get. Got him. Okay, okay. Double drop, thank God. No! Enough damage. Not quite. Oh no. Fucking hell. New PB at least. I was trying to hit her with the last one, but she moved the wrong way. Should have just gone point blank on it. So the funny thing is, on low rank, it's actually a pretty easy boss fight. You basically just move left and right. At high rank, it like the drones get to the point where they have so much health that they basically just become bullets. Like, even with the Hadou, you have to shoot inside the Hadou trail because the Hadou trail won't actually kill the drones. Have you just not seen my stage 6 dodges? I feel like my stage 6 dodges are always just stupidly clutch in this game. Oh. Yeah, okay, so that was a good run. I should not have gotten greedy there. I should have just Hadou'd her right away. I really was trying to get it with the last one. Yeah. Okay.
Ibara.
Cool. Yeah, I'll put this one up on YouTube. That was a really good run. Yeah, it's just barely a PB. Like, my previous PB was E558, and apparently my new PB is, like, E617. I definitely got too greedy. I should have just killed her. The clear bonus probably would have been worth it. Like, once I hit E, I probably should have just killed her. Alright. Well, that was a stream. That was a 4-hour stream. In which I almost cleared Ibara and made it. Oh, well, did clear Ketsui. And looped Ketsui. And had some salt in the middle of it too. Kinda has it all. Thanks everyone for watching. That was a good one. Later.